Some of you, أعتقد five of you, who are ready in order to give us his or her presentation and read it for all of us. من هو من الجاهز؟ Yes, أحمد رضا دريعي, go on.
The graph talks about how unfair and different people's lives can be, even in a small geographical area. Some people are poor and live a very hard life, not being able to even buy a medicine, while other people have everything they would ever want, living a wealthy life and a wealthy and easy life, not caring about the poor people around them. This is what starts conflict and civil wars across history.
Okay, it's very contracted and very summarized, brief, but very good. In fact, Ahmed Dreyi. But I wish that you write it your own words. Try to use your own words, even though there are some mistakes. Who else? Rua? Rama Jabali? Yes, Rama.
Yes, teacher. The line which I discuss, I hope my dress will be ready in time for the state ball. She answered, I have ordered passion flowers to be embroidered on it, but the semester are so lazy. In these lines, the author describes some of the nature of life for the people in the palace and what occupies their minds and how they look to the working class. During people serve, they were preparing parties and having fun.
Good beginning, in fact, for both of you. And I am today very happy to hear from you, to see that some of you began to talk, began to manipulate, began to explain, began to paraphrase or discuss or even analyze. Who else? Sarmani?
Yes, here. I will analyze the line. Then he flew gently around the bed, feigning the boy's forehead with his wings. How cool I feel, said the boy. I must be getting better, and he sank into a delicious slumber. Okay, the analyzing is after keeping, no, sorry, the swallow went near the boy as his mother was sleeping and no one cared for him. Then the swallow shook its wings near his head, because of which the boy felt the cool air and felt better. Soon the boy fell asleep, even though the bird thought that he didn't like boys. While seeing the condition of the poor boy, the swallow helped him with his incident. We can understand that the swallow was a kind-hearted bird.
So the swallow tried his best to make this boy sleep, because of the feverish, because of the heat that on his body, okay? And he flew,
yes,
then flew gently around the bed, fanning the boy's forehead with his wings. How cool I feel, said the boy. I must be getting better. And he sank into a delicious slumber. This is for you. Okay, Rama?
Yes. لا,
that's,
رؤى.
that's okay, Rua. Now we will go to Noor Nasrallah.
Okay. The paragraph talk about.
Yes. My eyes are all that I have left. Okay.
Yes. Yes. The paragraph talk about how the happy prince felt regret and how he was trying to correct his old mistakes that he all ordered from Swallow to pluck out one of his eyes, which were made from rare sapphires, and give it to the author to be able to finish his blaze. The paragraph explained how the velvet layer was interested in appearance, and they were in both expensive gold and sapphire to design the statues when they were a lot of people live in a dark, poor and hard life.
Uh-huh. This is good marks. And in fact,
thank you.
This is good marks. And I will go ahead in order to see that the first Rua Sarmani also analyzed. Well done. Marks. الدريعي. الدريعي. أحمد دريعي. أحمد دريعي also. Who else? Who else?
Rama.
Yes.
Rama. Rama.
Rama, you discussed your point of view, okay?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Is there any question? Uh-huh. Who else? I think
yes.
you are five. Yasuf. Yes, Yasuf. What was your question?
استاذ بالاخضر green
in green
in down yes
down or above
the down
yes
كنا عندك كنا عند
this is Ahmed Dreyi and this is he passed
yes
this is for you he passed
Yes. Discuss. مكتوب جنبه discuss.
Then your name?
But without name. بدون اسم وقتها تركته.
Your name? يسوف.
محمود يسوف نعم. وسوف يسوف يوسف ما بتفرق.
وسوف. ولا يسوف.
يسوف يسوف. يسوف. Why?
Go on يسوف.
Yes. The writer here makes a vivid comparison between the lives of poor people who live in tents and live in the open air with no shelter. While on the other hand, there are people who live a life of luxury and extravagance and major money and gold with copper on their personal desires and pleasures. Finally, the writer tells us that he is convinced of his life and his condition, so he is satisfied with that contentment is an inexhaustible treasure.
Mm-hmm. That's mean you understood the lines that you are discussing now, and you said that he make a comparison for what and what he made a comparison. Please, Yasuf.
the poor people and the rich people.
How did you discover that? How do you know? How did you know?
When he said the old way and winning out money in copper scales. At last, he came to the poor house and looked in.
In fact, this is a good discussion, especially that you are first year English student and you trying to discuss the prose of what we say, a short story and the prose. Okay, that's fine. In fact, today I am very happy with you that this is the way.
دكتور معلش احكي بالعربي شوي.
لا 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 no no no.
لا مو 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 بالمادي مو شيء متعلق بالمادي. ما في صوت دكتور راح صوتك.
This is I said this is a good way.
دكتور صوتك عم بيقطش ما عم نفهم شيء ما بقى عم بيطلع
ف today that in fact these discussion are very good and if we started if we continued with this it will be who remained من بقي معنا من الذين who didn't participate and انا لازم يكون الاسبوع الماضي خمسه دراعي راما ونور ورؤى بقي واحد يعني مشان ما انظر الى الموبايل من بقي اذا ما في ديسكشن معناته ما راح يمشي
صحيح يعني بعتقد ابدا
اوكي معي انت ولا لا
خمس اللي ناقش استاذ أخي واحد محمود هني خمسة
من لم يناقش بعد يعني بقي لدينا طالب واحد
أستاذ كلاتنا ناقشنا آخر واحد محمود يسوف وناقش
محمود راما رؤى دراعي ويسوف أوكي that's fine now we try
محمود هو نفسه يسوف ذكرته مرتين
ايوه معناته في هن اربعة انت ولا خمسة؟
خمسة
الخامس وينه؟
نور ورؤى وراما واحمد ومحمود يسوف
في لبنى اتوقع لبنى
لا انا
لبنى
انا لمية هذا لانك كل لمية ثم نام في الكركان نائما.
اوكي. اللي فاتح الميوت some of you are opening الاء رشيد الاء try to mute your mic الاء رشيد try to mute yes please now we will continue finishing the this story
دكتور صوتك كثير عم بيقطع وعم بيروح
الامر ليس بيدي هذا مو من عندي يعني على راس السنه السوف في النت عم بحاول اخذ زاويه قدر الامكان
تمام دكتور ولا يهمك بس نحن يعني مشان بس نفهم عليك ايش عم تحكي
dear prince said swallow I can't do that began to weep swallow little swallow do as I command you هاي المهمة الثانية للسوالو طبعا the first mission I think I discuss it later. This is sorry the second mission. This is the second mission. المهمة الثانية. يس محمود، يس
Can
محمود.
we read the book? Can we read?
I will give you the opportunity to read. Give you the opportunity to read.
Okay.
Dear Prince, said Swallow, I can't do that. And he began to sweep, to weep, bada'a, to cry, yabki. Swallow, swallow, little sister, said the prince, do as I command. قال له لسه في عندي مهمة أخرى. And لم تنتهي المهمة بعد. So the swallow plucked out the prince's eye, لأنه العين هي من الياقوت, and flew away to the student's garret. Garret يعني سقيفة. It was easy enough to get in, as there was a hole in the roof. يعني حتى هذه hole in the roof. Through this he darted, دخل, and came into the room. Came into the room. أم ليس واضحا؟
شو دكتور؟
The young man had his head buried in his hand. He did not hear the flutter of the bird's wing. يعني حاطت راسه يعني على يعني دافن راسه على يده, رأسه صير بين يده, لم يرى رفرفة العصفور. Wings. And when he looked up, he found a beautiful sapphire lying on the withered violet. شاف على البنفسج الذابلة. I am beginning to be appreciated, he cried. This is from some great admirer. إذن هذا الكاتب انبسط. نعم. Now I can finish my play. Play هنا ماذا نترجم play؟
مسرحية.
مسرحية. And looked quite happy. Looked quite happy. Why? Because he was very poor and he was very cold and he didn't have the fire in order to warm himself, to heat warm himself and to buy some wood. So his hands began to freeze and couldn't continue writing the play. Couldn't continue writing the play. So when the prince tried to give him this ruby in order to buy some wood, why? In order to finish his writing the play. So and looked, finish my play, and looked happy, quite happy, very happy. The next day, Swallow flew down the harbor. He sat on the mast of a large vessel and watched the sailor hauling big chests out of the hold with ropes. Heave ahoy, they shouted as each chest came up. I'm going to Egypt. بعد أن أنهى المهمة راح لوين؟ He went to the harbor. يعني على المرفأ. Why? Because he went to go to Egypt. Because he accomplished 3 missions. Now this is, as I think, the second and the second mission, okay? Okay. So three mission accomplished. يعني accomplished بمعنى أنجزت. Accomplished بمعنى finished or أنجزت. I will go down. So the next day, the swallow hauling big chests out of the hold with the rope. تعرفوا الصواري والحبال والكذا. Heavy hoy, الصوت اللي بيخرجوا. They shouted as each chest came up. I'm going to Egypt, cried the swallow. Nobody minded, but nobody minded. يعني ما حدا انتبه له عصفور صغير. And when the moon rose, he flew back to the happy prince. وعندما القمر طلع, لوين راح? Where did he go?
The happy prince.
To the prince. I am come to bid you go goodbye. I am come, شو حتى استخدم شو, I am come, يعني جيء به, لازم أقول I am coming, make to bid you, يعني أنا جاي لعندك, بدي أقول لك bye. He cried. ماذا فعل؟ شو يا دريعي؟
He cried.
Now you read. Yeah, now you can read.
Yes.
The next day, the swallow flew down.
Swallow, let it swallow.
Swallow, little swallow, said the prince. Will you not stay with me one night longer? It is winter, answered the swallow, and the still snow will soon be here. In Egypt, the sun is warm on the green palm trees, and the crocodiles lie in the mud and look lazily about them. My companions are building a nest in the temple of Baalbek. And the pink and white doves are watching them and calling to each other. Dear prince, I must leave you, but I will never forget you. And next spring, I will bring you back two beautiful jewels in place of those you have given away. The ruby shall be redder than a red rose, and the sapphire shall be as blue as the Greek sea.
Who can explain us? Who can explain this idea? These four, five lines, 1, 2, 3, 6 lines. What's in the between the lines, or even can explain or paraphrase. يعني الكلمة ومرادفها.
The swallow is saying farewell to the prince and is explaining how he really needs to go to Egypt, where his companions already are. And promised him to never forget him and come back for him.
For what? Why? Because there is a cause. There is a question. There is a cause for his coming back. Why did the swallow coming back for the next time? He promised the prince in order to come. Why? He said,
Because to not let the prince alone for a long time.
Who explains?
Raise
your hand in order to see that on the screen. Yes, Ru'a.
The swallow told the prince it should travel to Egypt because there is warmer than here, and he promised the prince to back again to bring two beautiful jewels to the
Okay,
prince.
this is جيد, this is good. I want Tahani الأخرس. Where are you, Tahani? Where are you? مرام العبد الله. Are you only listening without participating, without discussing, without manipulating, and without making a participant with us in order to get even a little bit gradual? Maram, are you with us, Maram? Haytham al-Hussein? Haytham al-Hussein, Wasil al-Alloush?
Yes.
Yes, Wasil.
The swallow cannot
Haytham.
stay in Wasil.
Wasil, Wasil, yes, Wasil.
The swallow cannot stay in a cold place. He need go to went to warm place with his friends.
بدي اسمع الاصوات, اصوات الكل. بدي ناس تناقش, ما بدي ناس تاخذ بالاخر كرتونه والله نجحت وكذا. يس واصل, جود, جو اون.
هاي حكيتها.
حكيتها كلمتين وقف. واصل. ايمان, ايمان حاج علي. وائل حاج ياسين, وائل حاج ياسين. ها إيمان حاج علي, مرام عبد الله. Do you hear me, مرام؟ طبعا هذا النقاش كله له علامات وكذا. اذا الاشخاص اذا فاتحين انه والله انا بدي اسجل حضور وبعد ايه هذا, لن يعني ما راح يمشي الحال معي. ثريا مدور,
أرجو طلت انت الجامع اللي قبلي, انت شو سؤالك؟ ما
سؤالي
حكيت
معناته ما لو كنت متابعة ما كان رجعت عدة السؤال. السؤال هذا المكتوب بالأحمر, these in red lines we discuss it, ثلاثة من زملائك ناقشوه. أنت أعيدي النقاش بطريقتك, يعني repeat, retry to discuss it in your own words حتى أعرف أنه في ناس عم بتتابعني.
دكتور انا عم بتابعك, بس يعني هن المطلوب منهم على اساس انه هن
ابدا ابدا ابدا, لا لا, ليس فقط المطلوب, الذي ذا ون هو الذي يعني مع الاستاذ ياخذ الدرس, ياخذ المحاضره, الا يتابع يقول له سوالو سوالو.
يعني قال له سوالو سوالو, لا تسوالو. وهون الملك ما بده سنونو
لا لا, انا لا بدي, ما بدي حدا يحكي بالعربي, معناته بجيب نانتي بتحسن تحكيها بالعربي. لو تخبيص هيك شوي معلش, بس بالعربي انا عم بعطي انجليزي. I am giving an English lecture, not Arabic. Even though you don't know English well, but you try your best in order even to say half a minute, نصف دقيقة, انا بدي talking. يعني حتى لو في جزء كبير منه غلط, وين الاشكال؟ Who can? من يستطيع أيضا أن يناقش؟ إذن محمود تفضل يا محمود. ما شاء الله. إذن yes, go on.
The prince is called the swallow to stay with his, but
جيد.
the swallow, but the swallow want to go to the warm weather. A
Egypt,
warm
Egypt.
weather
بيذهب إلى مصر.
because
he want to go to مصر, Egypt.
to مصر because the weather is warm
يا
there.
عيني عليك. Okay, that is good.
So,
وبعدها
So the swallow is not يتحمل مع كلمة يتحمل the
كلمة
cold
بي اي
weather يعني لا
ار
يتحمل
نعم يتحمل
لا يتحمل برودة الطقس cold weather أو الطقس
هذا
البارد.
جيد اوكي تمام لذلك لو انت تروح ذا تمبل اوف ثعلبك اذا
yes so
على
we'll go
معبد ثعلبك وهناك
because because there because there هذا its friends is
يا سلام
يبنون عشا يعني building
yes
a nest in
نعم
the temple.
اذا كويس انه his friends يبنون عشا build the nest or build their nest on the side of the river هذا جيد yes
Yes, and he want also to interesting in the beautiful nature there.
Good lecture. In fact, today, عنا اليوم خمسة ستة من الطلاب والطالبات حقيقة بدأوا يدخلون في الأدب الإنجليزي أو في اللغة الإنجليزية بشكل جيد. And I hope أن أمامي 13 participant وهذا عدد رائع. بالإنترنت يعني بالأونلاين عندي 14 و15 أحيانا حسب النت إذا today اليوم بدأت حقيقة really that you try to understand the English literature وين في القصة القصيرة والنثر يعني حيث هناك analysis discussing paraphrasing explaining, manipulating, etc., etc. These are good points. And أتمنى, I hope that the next lecture, لأنه ما تمعنا يمكن ثلاث, نزلت لكم أنا شو اسمه الكاليندر ما هيك. آخر, إمتى ينتهي هذا الفصل؟ نزلت لكم إياه أنا. الأسبوع الماضي
يمكن 20 الشهر بيخلص أستاذ بنبلش
يعني
العطلة
يعني
قبل الامتحانات
ثلاث أسابيع أنا عندي أسبوعين وفي عندي محاضرة اعتذرت عنها لسه ما أعطيت رحت المسجد بالأكد يعني ثلاث محاضرات وفي محاضرة أيضا يعني المحاضرة الأخيرة راح أعرض نموذج الأسئلة هيك ونناقشه we'll discuss it together مع بعض نموذج الأسئلة التجريبي أي حتى بالأخير ما بينصدم أتمنى أنه الكل ينجح ينتقل إلى الفصل الثاني خمس أشخاص خمس طلاب five students in order to discuss for the next coming for the coming lecture إن شاء الله على وشك انتهاء ال yes how many missions السلام عليكم how many missions that the swallow accomplished till now كم مهمة التي قام بها إلى الآن هذا how many mission who can two or three two what are they
I think three the boy and the poor writer
okay
third. And the third one
The brains.
Now we will go to the third or the fourth one. I didn't count them. So the following mission. يقول ال happy prince. محمد. Yes, محمد.
ما في شيء دكتور عشان القراءة بس read.
In fact, I will give a third for your colleague in order to participate. Who? wants to read because as we see that you took your turn and you for today you did well. In fact, you have done well, especially five or six of you. I want, in fact, all the three or the 14. Now we are 11, one. Who wants to read? Who wants to read? Yes, Rama, yes. Jabali, go on, Rama.
In the square
below.
Said the happy prince, there stands a little match girl. She has let her matches fall in the gutter, and they are all spoiled. Her father will beat her if she doesn't bring home some money, and she is crying. She has no shoes or stocking, and her little head is bare. Black out my other eye and give it to her, and her father will not beat her. I will stay with you one night longer, said the swallow. But I can't black out your eye. You would be quite blind then. Swallow, little swallow, said the prince. Do as I command you. So he blacked out the prince's other eye and darted down with it. He swooped past the match girl and slipped the jewel into the palm of her hand. What a lovely bite of glass, cried the little girl, and she ran home laughing.
Mm-hmm. Who will try for the next week to do this? To explain for us this, who are
you? Lubna.
Wasil, are you with me?
Yes, I hear you, sir.
I. Lubna.
I. Your sound not clear. Okay.
استاذ ما في صوت ابدا.
No voice at all. ما واضح. لنرى. Now I think. Now I think it's blurred something. This is for the. In fact, the internet are interrupting from time to time, and we hope that the now it got better. So this is Wasil. Can you give us simple or short idea about this, what's there in this paragraph?
About a poor man and his girl need buy the shoes.
Match girl.
And he have...
what do we mean by match girl?
أكثر من بنت يعني؟
ماتش كبريت، بعيته الكبريت.
آه.
بالعكس هنا here you should try in order to analyze well why, because the father is very austere, is a very hard man. هو شخص جلف خشن فظ غليظ. Why? Because he try to not to make this little girl study. بدل من أن يعلمها يعطيها مجموعة من الكبريت in order to sell it in the street, and she fell, وقعت وسقط الكبريت أين, in the gutter. Gutter يعني في المجاري, يعني في المية تبعيت المجاري, and spoiled. And if she didn't bring money, she will be slapped, سوف تقتل تضرب. هذا جزء من من أثر يعني تربية الآباء الغليظين الفظين. This is in English we say austere man, hard man, tough and rough man. Okay. Okay, واصل.
Okay, okay.
So, who will read the next four or five lines? من سيشارك؟ يس نور نصر الله.
Swallow, swallow, little swallow, said the prince. Do as I command you. So he blacked
so
out the prince.
The prince or other eye.
The prince.
طلع العين الأخرى للأمير.
And dragged it down with it. He sobbed past the match girl and slipped the jewel into the palm of her hand. What a lovely
يديها. وضعها
what
على
a lovely
راحة يديها. Palm, palm. ال تكتب ولا تلفظ. Palm of her hand. Palm tree. Palm نخيل. هنا راحة اليد تسمى palm.
Okay. What a lovely bit of glass, cried the little girl, and she ran home laughing.
She ran home
laughing. Then the swallow came back.
She ran home laughing. Why? Because her father will not slap her. بالعكس هلا صار الأب هذا الجشع الخشن الفظ الغليظ سوف يفرح بهذه الياقوتة اللي راح تشتري له 50 جوال كيس من الماتش.
Then the swallow came back to the prince. You are blind now, he said. So I will stay with you always. No, little swallow, said the poor prince. You must go away to Egypt.
Now we will stop here and try to make it with another. Who will explain for us these three lines for the second week?
The swallow go to the
girl
and
for the second week. This is a mission. This is وظيفة. من سيشرحها
okay.
في الأسبوع القادم؟ Who? Yes.
دكتور طبعا غير القديمين مو هيك؟
طبيعي اوكي.
دكتور آلاء رشيد.
آلاء رشيد؟
Yes.
Yes آلاء. This is very easy. So this is for آلاء رشيد.
دكتور شريح بس نشرحها لنا نكتب كمان عنها.
Only explain it. شلون اشتغلوا زملائك نفس الشيء؟ نعم أكملي. I will stay with you. No your colleague. من كانت تقرأ؟ من كانت تقرأ تتابع؟ Yes.
That the swallow she slipped at the prince's feet. All the next day he sat on the prince's shoulder. And told him stories of what he had seen in strange land. He told him of the red abysses who stand in long rows on the bank of the Nile and catch cold fish in their beak. Of the thing who is as old as the world itself and lives in the desert and knows everything of the merchant who walks slowly by the side of there. Camel and carry an amber bait in their hand of the of the king of the mountains of the moon هو is as black is ebony and worship a large crystal of the great green snake that lived in a bell tree and his 20 breasts to feed it with honey cakes and of the begins who sail over a big lake on large flat leaves and are always at war with the butterflies.
يا سلام، جيد. Who will explain for us this for the next week? Iman Hajali, where are you, Iman? Yes. Now you are sleepy for today.
I don't sleep, but my place, يعني ما كان no, تمام.
حلو. My place ما كان.
خلصتم سوا.
معناته للأسبوع القادم إيمان.
Yes.
إن شاء الله.
إيمان حاج علي. من يعطينا؟ Who can give us؟ لماذا بدأ؟ Why did the swallow started to tell stories؟ يقص قصصا على هذا البرنس بالأيام التي جرت فيه، يقول all the next day.
Because he became blind.
ممتاز. He became blind. إذن ما معنى هذا؟
Swallow stay with the happy brains always.
Why did he stay? Because he became
blind.
Blind. So he can't see. So he can't see or can't move. In fact, he didn't move. He can't move because he is a pile of stone. هو كومة حجر. والآن ماذا أصبح؟ أصبح بلا عينين، وهذه الروبيز، وهذه الجلايدد الموجودة على السيف، وعلى كل هذا، وذهب عنه الجليسترينج توينكلينج، هذا الذي يشع ويضيء وكذا، الذي يجذب الناس. إذن الذهب والفضة التي هي أم الخبائث في الدنيا، التي يتهافت عليها الناس من أجلها، يقتلون ويقتلون ويحرفون ويكذبون وينافقون، وكل ذلك من أجل ماذا؟ For what? To be wealthy, to get this red, to get this gold, to get this ruby, sapphires, and any other parts or diamonds من أجل الألماس. نعم. فخرج على قومه بزينته، قال الذين كذا. إذا لما طلع على القرآن لم يترك شيئا إلا وضحه، قال يا ليت لنا مثل قارون. إذا قال الذين، يعني عندهم علم، ويلكم ما عند الله باق، فهذه من خلقت الدنيا. Okay, so all the next day he sat. معناته، so what do you think of the swallow؟ ما هي شخصية هذا السولو الرائعة؟ من الذي يستطيع منكم، who can explain بس يشرح the character of the swallow, especially that he sacrificed himself، ضحى ولم يذهب مع زملائه، ولم يذهب إلى مصر، بل بقي وأنهى the المهام الأربعة، the four missions for the happy prince، because the prince couldn't, because he is a coma, is a pile of statue. لا يستطيع، بقي عنده. والآن عندما فقد عينيه، when he lost his eyes, he stayed beside him in order to tell him story، لكي يعزيه، يواسيه على فقد البصر والنظر الذي فيه. نعم. السؤال، what do you think, what's your opinion, what's your point of view about swallow؟ هذه الشخصية، هذا العصفور الصغير، هذا السنون، ما رأيكم فيه؟ يعني ماذا يمثل؟ What does imply? What does represent? برأيكم ماذا يمثل راما ورؤى ووائل وأحمد وآلاء وواصل ومرام ونور وإيمان ووائل ويسوف؟
أستاذ يعني يمثل
شو يعني يمثل بالأول؟
لو إنجليزي مبعثرة، لو scattered English، yes. طبعا يعني أنا أتحدث، أنا أتقصد لأتحدث قليلا من العربي، أو أنا بعرف يعني وجعكم. بالعكس لما ما بحكي في العربي هذا أسهل لي أنا. yes.
يعني it became a kind and compassion personality مثلا.
compassion جيد good. غيره؟
Swallow is a helpful character because he help the happy brains to correct his old mistake and done all the mission. Finally, he stay with the happy brains because told him a lot of story because he became blind. And the swallow sacrificed himself for the swallow.
مين هذا؟ مين اللي عم تحكي؟ مين بدي عشان اعطيه علامتين زياده؟
نور.
ايوه، this is two marks extra mark for نور. yes.
thank you.
yes. who else?
can I
yes.
Yes, you can. Shlomo can ونص. yes.
Yes, the swallow has a kind heart, and he represents يعني يمثل
represent
the poor people and people in need. شلون يضحي؟
sacrificed.
It sacrifices.
Like he for أضحية وsacrifice يضحي.
Yes, it sacrifices itself because of the happy prince. It wanted to need him.
Yes, who else?
Yes. The swallow represents humanity and attack. It's important in love.
مباشرة شوفوا العلامة زيادة هون، راح أكتبها مشان ما أنسى. In order not to forget زيادة. This is two extra marks for the one who participates good and وليس الذي يعمل كالذي لا يعمل. وبكرة راح تشوفوها طبعا. هذه A.
يا دكتور.
yes.
وأنا ما لي علامتين.
ليس كل not all يعني أنا بطلع على القيمة الموجودة في الكلام يا بنيتي. القيمة الموجودة في الكلام قيمة أدبية literary ليس كلاما بسيطا، إنما دخلت في عمق إذا بدأت تشرح شيء حقيقة له. يعني العلامتين نعم إذا، ولكن هذا لا يعني إنه ما اللي بيشارك ما له درجة زيادة. نعم قد تكون واحدة. نعم. إيه محمود؟ يس محمود.
يس دكتور.
ما بعرف إذا سمعتني، بس أنا قلت إنه مثل الأخلاق والإنسانية، وإنه هو حيوان مهم.
أنا ما بدي ترجمي لي، أنا بفهم عليك كيف. Yes, I know. لكن شفت that you know that she explained more than 1 minute long with a good English and with accent, good accent. شوفوا المطلوب. Good English. Good, مو ممتاز. Good pronunciation. يعني فرضا all the next day he sat on the prince's shoulder and told him stories of, هذه تلفظ of وليس of, what he had seen in strange lands. He told him of red ibises. إذن هذا الطيور طيور اسمها أبو منجل, who stand in a long rows بصفوف طويلة on the banks. كيف نترجم بانكس هنا؟ ضفاف النيل وتلفظ نايل. And catch goldfish. وهذا أبو منجل مثل اللقلق هيك يمسك الgoldfish with their beaks. Beaks يعني المنقار. Of Sphinx أبو الهول, who is as old as the world itself. يا إيمان إذا زبطت هذا الشرح للمحاضرة القادمة فيه الكثير من المعالم الرائعة في هذا المقطع. هو إذ شوفوا أبو الهول الذي هو قدم العالم بكليته, the world itself, and lives, أبو الهول يعيش أين؟ in the desert, في الصحراء, and knows everything, يعرف ماذا؟ of merchants, تجار, who walk slowly by the side of their camels, جمال يمشون في الجمال, تعرفوا القوافي القديمة, and carry amber beads, ويحملون الخرز هذا يعني اللي له قيمة, in their hands, of the king of mountain of the moon, king of mountains, يعني أمير وليس تبع الجبال, ملك الجبال of the moon, who is as black as ebony, لأنه بعض الجبال تكون سوداء, as ebony, إذن أسود, and worships a large crystal of great green snake, ويعبد هذه الحية الكبيرة that sleeps in the palm tree, التي ترقد في شجرة النخيل, and has 20 priests, ولها 20 قسا, to feed it, لتطعمهم, with honey cakes, بكيك العسل, and the pygmies who sail over big lakes and large flat leaves and are always at war with the butterfly. كلام فيه يعني يمكن أن يأخذ هذا المقطع اثنين. من يأخذ مع إيمان المقطع هذا؟
Yes,
مين زائد مين؟
هيثم الحسين.
هيثم, this is and
yes.
هيثم, زائد هيثم الحسين كأنه راح, لا ما راح. Yes, this for, إذا انشرح تقريبا. إيه نريد منكم الآن يقرأ لنا Dear Little Swallow. Yes, محمود يسوف, go on, عندك 5-7-8 أسطوري. Yes, please.
Dear Little Swallow, said the prince, you tell me of marvelous things, but more marvelous than anything in the suffering of men and of women. There is no mystery so great as mystery. Fly over my city, little swallow, and tell me what you see there. So the swallow flew over the great city and saw the rich making merry in their beautiful houses, while the beggars were sitting at the gates. He flew into dark lanes and saw the white faces of starving children looking out listlessly at the black streets under the archway of a bridge, two little boys were lying in one another's arms to try and keep themselves warm. How hungry we are, they said. You must not lie here, shouted the watchman, and they wandered out into the rain.
Who will explain? من عرف داخل هذا المقطع البسيط اللي هو تحصيل حاصل لكل القصة تقريبا؟ Dear little swallow, you tell me marvelous things, good, fantastic, elegant, super things, but more marvelous, but more better than these. كل هذه القصص ما بتهمني كثير. الأفضل منها is that is the agony, the suffering of men and women. There is no mystery so great as misery. لا يعدل المعضلة المشكلة مثل المستري مثل المزري مزري الأسى. يا عزيزي fly over my city little swallow and tell me, وأخبرني what you see there, ماذا ترى من المآسي. So the swallow flew, الماضي من fly, over the great city. And so the rich making merry in their beautiful houses, while beggars, rich, عرفتوا الريتش ما هيك؟ ها؟ الأغنياء, beggars,
poor children.
ها؟ poor?
Poor children.
أطفال. إذن, scongers, drifters, beggars يعني الشحادين بالعربي, were sitting at gates, doors, before the doors. He flew into dark lanes. Lanes, نحن بنترجمة بالعامية يعني الشارع الضيق, بنسميه بالفصحى رائع, بنسميه الزقاق. الزقاق, نعم, عرفتوا الزقاق ولا لا؟ نعم.
Yes.
أيوة. وبالحلبي إذا واحد بروح بحوم كتير وبروح كذا شو بسموه؟
طائي.
طائي.
أيوة. نعم. طائي ما بقائي. Yes. He flew into dark lanes. Lanes يعني اللي بيعرف حلب وما أحلى حلب, الشوارع القديمة اللي تتسع لحمار وواحد تاني. هذول اسمه اللينز. And so, لأنه تذكروا قديما السيارات ما بتدخل بيك حارات يعني, إما طرطيرة صغيرة أو الحمار وكذا, ولكن ما أحلاها من حلب. إن شاء الله الله هيك بيخلصنا من الطغاة والطغاة اللي كبار والطغاة اللي إجت فيما بعد كمان. هل كم حش السامعين, الله يعزكم.
آمين يا رب.
آمين
إن شاء الله.
And so white faces, so as in lanes, هذه الزقاقات معناته شوارع ضيقة, بينما الناس لما بتعيش بشوارع عريضة ترتاح, بينما لما بتضغط على بعضها الأمر يعني طبعا لكل ميزات وسيئات. And so the white faces of star, هون ال white face يعني الوجه الأبيض, يعني لو وجهك أبيض إيش بك يعني هون يعني
يعني
لا انت وجهك ابيض هون يعني انت بقرب لتصفرين يعني,
اذا يعني شاحنه.
ايوه, of starving children, لانه شوفي في starving children that because they didn't eat because of the needy need of food and they don't have enough food, so اذا نسميه شاحبا. نعم, من قالت شاحب هذه؟ اذا looking out listlessly at the black streets, يعني متشردين في هذه الشوارع السوداء. Under the archway, تحت القوس للبريدج القوس, two little boys, هدول نايمين كل واحد حاطط ذراعه على اخوه او على رفيقه مشان الدفى. Try to keep themselves warm. How hungry we are, عم يقول له لك لك قد نحن جوعانين، وكانه عم يوصف الحاله التي نحن فيها. يو هير يجب. اذا بينما الحارس اللي بيجي الحارس حارس المنطقه شو بدي اقول لهم؟ لا ما تنام هون. shouted the watchman and they wandered out into the rain. و يلا اطلع روح دبر لك غير مكان. واندر تجولا يعني هائما على وجهي في اللغه العربيه. say يا اعزائي من يستطيع شرح القصه يصبح فيما بعد الكثير الكثير من الامور سهله عليه حقيقه. نعم. هو من سيشرح لنا هذه في الجلسة القادمة؟ يس الآن صار لدينا أربعة، نريد اثنين آخرين فولنتيرز. وشرحنا تقريبا صار جاهز. 30 علامة يا شباب حضور، حضور مشاركة لنا 10-20. الوظيفة والمقابلة والكلام هذا عليه 30 علامة. تمام؟
دكتور إذا أخذت مقطعين تعطيني 30 علامة؟
لا هلا 30 علامة بعمل لك انترفيو. بالانترفيو بالمقابلة. إذا بالانترفيو إذا كان الأمر جيد بعطيكي 31 من 30.
ثانك يو فيري ماتش.
أنا بتهمني الكتابة التي تؤخذ من الكمبيوتر وكذا هذه ما لا بأس فيها. بهمني لما بعمل مقابلة مع الشخص إن كان على الزوم هيك أو كان على الألو بدي بعرف إنه هذا خرج يصير هذا بإنجليزي ولا لا. ولما بياخذ 30 ياخذ من عيني ما في مشكلة، وممكن أعطيه 5 من 30.
لا نحن تسلم عنك. نواجه صعوبات بس ولكن كثير حابين المادة وجزاك الله خيرا.
الله يحفظكم. من إذا هو من سيشرح لنا هذه في 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 النكست ليكتشر؟ يس إذا أخذتي سرماني، أخذتي رؤى، أخذتي سرماني هذا بالمحاضرة. أريد I want in you and student that they didn't participate in the previous ones.
من دكتور حاليا ما في حدا جديد، كل الموجودين يمكن أخذوا.
وائل حج ياسين ما اخذ. هاي وائل
يس برو
خلص يس. وائل عاد ياسين نكتبها ياسين تبعيت القران ولا ياسين هيك. يس وائل من يشارك وائل في هذه؟ هلا ممكن واحد يشاركه ومشارك سابقا. مرام العبد الله، مرام نور شاركت، مرام اوكي. This is وائل حاج ياسين and مرام العبد الله. That is good. مين ما تبعنا قليل من الوقت 3 minutes and هاف تقريبا. ممكن نشرح هذه يعني نفيد زملائكم في شرح هذه. من سينتحر ويشرح لنا explain for us this هل كم lines yes في الـ simple English. نعسانين اليوم الناس اللي ما اجوا كان 18-19 الى 20 تقريبا. اليوم لدينا ما بين 14 و يس. من يتحدث in English for one minute والا انا
مو الفقره اللي هلا قراناها
الفقره اللي نعم.
يس the dialogue shows the difference between the rich who lives in beautiful houses live in a narrow streets and their children with the white faces and their children need to food and need to warm themselves. Their children suffering from everything. Yes,
this is in fact good talking. This is good explanation. In fact, this is a well done present. What we say, paraphrasing, and discussion.
Yes.
For today, I am very happy with you, Ted, for this lecture. In fact, this is the first lecture that you participated in a literal way, in meaningful way, useful way, that you tried your best in order to be a real student for English department, English and English literature. So I thank all of you, and I hope that all your colleagues be like you and better than you in order to be in the next term, inshallah. سأدرسكم في الفصل الثاني مادة الشعر في اللغة الإنجليزية وهي مكملة لهذه مع بعض الاختلافات. Thank you for you for listening for tonight. Hope to see you or in the coming lecture for the coming week, and wish you a happy night. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Wa iyyakum.